My mom always said she'd kill me if I ever got a tattoo. Oh,
I have one too. Sometimes.
Wait a second! Where's my phone?
Why am I wearing this outfit in a jungle? Tiny little shorts and a leather halter top. I mean, what is this?
I look like a living garden gnome. Where is my phone?
Who
we
cares?
We are in different people's bodies.
It doesn't seem like the most pressing concern at this moment.
Oh, really? You don't think this would be a good moment to make a phone call or text somebody or change your status to stuck in a freaking video game?
All I'm saying is I don't have my Claritin, okay? And I'm allergic to almost everything.
Oh, no. You got allergies, Spencer? Huh? I don't have the top 2 feet of my body.
You guys, this can't actually be happening. Maybe we're all in a coma.
Together? We're all in a coma together?
It's the only explanation. That old game machine must have electrocuted all of us now. Oh, God!
You better get in there and go save her.
I'm not getting in there. You get in there.
I'm not going anywhere. I got a backpack on. You don't get in water with a backpack. Everybody knows that.
Ow!
What the?
Melanie!
What the?
Are you okay?
That was so intense. I, like, can't even with this place.
What just happened to you?
I got eaten by a rhino, and then I fell like 1,000 feet from the sky.
Yeah, that's what it looked like.
That was a hippo. They're omnivorous. They're as fast as a horse over short distances, and they have the bite force of 8,100 newtons. How do I know this?
You're an expert in zoology.
What?
I'm still an old fat guy, right?
I'm afraid so.
Wait, why is everybody okay with this?
I mean, she fell out of the sky.
Guys?
Bethany, get up. Bethany, get up.
Dr. Bravestone, welcome to Jumanji.